In this video, we will demonstrate how to provide build and deploy details in TechDirect after buying ProDeploy Client Suite services. You chose ProDeploy Client Suite so you can get more out of your technology starting day one. Now, day one is fast approaching. It's time to go to the TechDirect portal and tell us how you want your systems built at the factory and how you want us to deploy your systems at your site. Get started by providing the build details for your PCs to our factory. After you select Start Adding Services on the My Orders page, you'll be shown the build services that correspond to the ProDeploy Client Suite service level you bought. You can learn more about each feature. Depending on which features you selected, you may be asked to specify shipping box labels, system labels, and technical details for Workspace ONE provisioning or BIOS settings. Here's an example for entering system BIOS settings. Easily track your progress, completing the details. After the forms are complete, review the summary and submit. Dell validates the information for your orders before releasing the details to the factory. When you are ready, tell us how you want your systems deployed. To start providing deploy details, click Resume on the My Orders page. Enter your deployment site address. You can provide other instructions for on-site installation by our technicians, such as building access and equipment storage. After the forms are complete, review the summary and submit. Check your status at any time by visiting the My Orders page. Get further details by clicking the order number. Your Dell Engagement Manager can see the details that you submit in TechDirect and stay informed with your deployment. For more information, see the User's Guide in the Info Center. ProDeploy Client Suite helps you deploy PCs with greater speed, less effort, and more control. And TechDirect is your tool to manage every aspect of this deployment. If you have questions, email us at Dell_TechDirect@Dell.com.